Imagine that, Nick might do it, but
will I?
You don't look like, yeah. You don't look like you're managing to me. What's them socks about? I bet John Lennon didn't wear them socks.
A bit. Oh, no. Where's the people on? I don't know if you saw that, but it left me to do my own cufflinks.
Heads on.
Heads on. Hello.
Happy birthday, Ed.
I was looking, I was like, why is it all in his Benson for?
I've only started the live off just to show him up because he was trying to fasten his cufflinks, he couldn't fasten them. Here's your coat. I can't do that.
Hey guys, we're gonna. This is how we put my jacket on. We lose it a little. Right. We're very good. Hello.
Oh, you switched on the thing?
Yeah, so we can
do what we can say. So we're on in the pub tonight. It's fairly quiet because I don't know. There's not many people out. So I'm gonna do a little live for yous in the pub. Do a few requests for the people in the pub, eh?
People shout them out.
I'll show them cufflinks. Aye, and your little cufflinks, look at your little yellow submarines.
Submarines?
Submarines. Shut your mouth.
Oh, we get the little yellow submarines.
You
laughing at?
You.
Why?
You muppet. It's funny, because Logan's just this new white shirt, it's like proper starchy. The colour was dead high, and he says, I feel like an altar boy. So he picked the flowers up. I mean, he'd done a little video, and he was going to put on, and he said, I better not do it, in case we offend anybody who's religious. Right.
Tell us if you want to see the video.
We'll send it to you privately. Right, do it right then.
Okay.
Oh, well then. I'll stick the keys in there. Right, is that quiet tonight? We can have requests, can't we? We can have a few requests in the on the job.
No. Oh, right. I play there quite a bit.
Do you play at
Milil? No. Oh yeah, Crown. Bawthorn.
Yeah.
Yeah, aye.
Do you?
Crown at Bawthorn, aye. He plays there quite a lot, aye.
Do you know Liz Mower?
Liz Mower.
We know all of them.
Aye, I probably know her if I see them.
Because she follows you everywhere.
It's Margaret. What's Margaret and John? Is it John? Is it John?
Martin. No, it isn't Marty.
Margaret
and... I don't know. They're regulars.
Yeah.
So, we forgot the piano stool. I know I've already said to you guys, but we've gone live on Facebook, so... Say hello.
Hello.
To everyone on Facebook.
Say hello.
Yeah.
We can always put the sound up a little bit, can't we, if it's too low. Because once you hear it, it might be a little bit low.
I don't normally do this, but if you've got any requests for the night, shout them out. If I know them, I'll play them.
Right. Penny Arcade.
Play it on guitar for you later.
Okay,
too early.
Wait, one out.
Too early for Penny Arcade. Come on.
Right, so we'll start with this one. It's by the Monkees. We're going to do it today because Michael Nesmith, out of the Monkees, has just died today.
Yeah,
it's on the
feet.
So, we're going to do this one by him, by the Monkees, and it's called Cuddly Toy. Anymore. You're not the only choo-choo train that was left out. out in the rain the day after Sandy came. You're not the only cherry delight that was lost in the night, given without a fight. You're not the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy. You're not the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy. You're not the only choo-choo train that was left out in the rain the day after Santa came. You're not the only cherry delight that was lost in the night and gave up without a fight. You're not the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy. You're not the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy. You're not the only choo-choo train that was left out in the rain the day after Santa came. You're not the only cherry delight that was lost in the night and gave up without a fight, yeah. You're not the only cuddly toy that was ever enjoyed by any boy.
Going well tonight, there. He's forgot his stool, forgot his set list out of his bag. Yeah. Not very professional tonight.
Very, very professional. Feel so weird on this bench. I've got one foot right behind me. So we're going to do one now by Billy Joel. It's called Moving Out.
You get me your money, and it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out. I'm moving out. Oh, oh, oh. Such a delirious walk in the beat. The night he becomes a bartender. He walks in Mr. Cacciatore down on Sullivan Street, across from the medical center. And he's training in a Chevy for a Cadillac. You ought to know by now. And if you can't drive with a broken back, at least you can polish the fenders. And it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, Mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out. Is that all you get for your money? And if that's what you have in mind, yeah, that's what you're all about. Good luck moving up, 'cause I'm
So this next one is one by Neil Sedaka, and it's called The Hungry Years. Building castles in the air. We spun so fast we couldn't tell the gold ring from the carousel. How could we know the ride would turn out bad? Everything we wanted. Off one of my favourite albums. It's called The War of the Worlds. The song is by Justin Hayward and it's called Forever Autumn.
Sky, and one by one they disappear. request on here. Go on, do it.
I've got requests on
the requests, aye. Bluebird.
Oh, okay. That's might what? Do that one in. Yeah.
Bluebird. Love of My Life. Queen.
I don't think I can remember that one.
Heidi wanted you to sing that and What You Learned For Her, that Monkey song, but you've, I said you forgot that now.
I played that once,
yeah, no.
And then we forgot about that, but I'll play Bluebird.
Love of My Life, a couple of people wanting that.
I don't know that one though.
Maybe, Duncan says, can you play Maybe I'm Amazed?
Maybe. I'm amazed,
good day. I'll be amazed if you do.
Yeah, but yeah, we'll do Bluebird. This is one off the Wings album, Band on the Run. So this is called Bluebird. Next one is, we're going to do another Neil Sedaka one now, and it's called No Vacancy. For a vacancy. place to stay.
Somebody asked for Jamie Fletcher, asked for your song Elton John.
Oh god, so if I can remember that one, I haven't played that. You're all asking for songs I haven't played for ages. Come on, pick some good ones. I mean, they're all good songs, but you know. But yeah, they were asking for the Queen song, we were asking for the Love of My Life, but we'll do a different Queen one instead.
The one you do every week.
The one I do every week. It's called These Are the Days of Our Lives.
Sometimes I get to feeling I was back in the old days, long ago. When we were kids, when we were young, things seemed so perfect, you know. The days were endless, we were crazy, we were young. The sun was always shining, we just lived for fun. The rest of my life's been just a show. Those were the days of our lives. The bad things in life were so few. Those days are all gone now, but one thing is true. Find, I still love you. You can't turn back the clock. You can't turn back the time. Ain't that a shame? I'd like to go back one time on a roller coaster ride, but life's just a game. No use in sitting and thinking on what to do when you can lay back and enjoy it through your kids. Sometimes it feels like living. And it's back and go with the flow. Those were the days of our lives. They've blown in the swiftness of time.
Right, so we're going to do some Beatles songs now. Everyone was waiting for them. Yep. Right, so...
Mum was just saying, she went to see Beatles in Carlisle in 1961.
Must have been 61 or something.
Yeah.
1961
in
Carlisle.
I don't like meeting people who've seen them live. I get really jealous.
We don't want to know.
We're going to start with this one called Let It Be.
Garden in the shade.
sea, an octopus is nodding with me. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. We would be warm below the storm in our little hideaway. Bed in an octopus's garden near a cave. We would sing and dance around because we know we can't be found. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden.
The first one is an Everly Brothers one, it's called Walk Right Back, and the second one's by Harry Nilsson, and it's called Let the Good Times Roll. Since you walked out on me, so we're going to do another one by Harry Nilsson. It's off the album Nilsson Schmilsson, and it's called Gotta Get Up. It does sound like Penny Arcade, but it's not. It's still too early for that.
Diana,
oh please, Diana.
friend Jamie on the page, he asked for an Elton John. He asked us a couple of days ago.
He's gone.
He's gone.
He's gone out.
Bye bye.
He's gone out.
We're also playing for him. Anyway, I'll still play an Elton John song, anyways. We'll play Candle in the Wind.
Oh, yeah.
I'll try to get
his mum or what? Claire. It's Claire's mum. Yeah, so he's going to walk in and listen to it tomorrow.
Yeah,
oh, good lad.
Right, so we'll do one by Madness now. It's called It Must Be Love. Thank you.
another tissue I need to take the blues away. It must be love.
I was trying to do a close-up on you and I turned the camera on to me and I was like that.
So this next one, we're going to do a Christmas one now. This is one me and my friend wrote. And it's called Ready for Christmas.
Forgiveness, be ready for Christmas this year. waiting for Christmas this year. Now hope is finally returning. Bring out your best hope and cheer, and keep the log fires burning. Be kind to friends far and near, they'll help all those you hold dear. So pour out your forgiveness, be ready for Christmas this year. Oh, oh, oh. So pour out your forgiveness, be ready for Christmas this year.
Right, so we're going to do one by ELO now. Oh, yes. Mr. Blue Sky.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It stopped raining. Everybody's in a play. And don't you know, it's a beautiful new day. Once was pity, Mr. Blue Sky is living here today. Hey. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you have to battle before so long. Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why.
Ed's gone out. He's been waiting for his birthday, so he's gone out. So he'll tune in after and watch it later.
Hopefully he's back by.
What?
The lion just knocked.
What?
I'm saying he's just knocked by a volume. Ed's gone out again. I'll give it a go. On the guitar. I will try. I've been practicing it.
Usually you won't play.
Usually I've played it for about a year because
one of them
when I first started doing lives in lockdown and stuff, I could not play. I kept making mistakes. Like, it's probably going to go like that, but we'll give it a go next time. We'll do that on the guitar as well.
They're all guitar songs, them. Somebody asked for When I'm 64.
I have to have a go down in the break. We'll do 8 days a week on the guitar.
Oh,
Yeah, before then. He's nearly finished on piano.
There's only a couple of songs left on the piano,
and then only has a 15-minute break to change around. Play all your songs first. Otherwise, we play the same song, won't we?
We'll start with Here Comes the Sun. Just in case it goes bad.
I won't put the live on.
Don't put the live on until that song's finished. Let's see, there's only a couple more left, and we'll get on the guitar. So we're going to do one by Rod Stewart. It's called Sailing. Last song on the piano we're going to dedicate to Susan Percival. I'll just say it as well to Susan. Well, I've just got a present through the post from her. So I'll say a big thank you for that. And so, Anne Armsworth, just got your present through as well. So, thank you. But yeah, this is the last song. It's, we're going to do a little medley of Jerry Lee Lewis songs.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, balls of fire. I love you, love, cause I thought it was funny. You came along and broke your heart. I changed my mind, I'll live this fight. Goodness gracious, balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Love you like love, shoes. You're fine, so kind. You got to tell this world that you're mine, mine, mine. Not ever miss the final, please. You know I'm burning from my head to my knees. I'm a flame that you're burning beside ya. I need two girls and my soul on fire. She got me burning up like a paper cup of cellar. I'm on fire. Let my heart going round and round, and my love become a tumbling out of you. Believe me, breathless shock. Come on over, baby, whole lot of shaking going on. So come on over, baby, baby, you can't go wrong.
Going on. See, honey, all you gotta do is just stand in one spot. Wiggle it around just a little bit. Oh, baby, a whole lot of shaking going on. I'm gonna shake it, baby. Yeah, shake it one time.